Hey guys, I'm Benjamin Mizrahi, and today I want to speak to you about kids, sport, and ADHD. A lot of kids and adults with ADHD are drawn into sport. Why? Studies have shown that physical activity, sport for example, is highly beneficial to people with ADHD. Sport and athletic activities are known to increase neurotransmitters in the brain. And for that reason, doing sport activities on a regular basis will help reduce ADHD symptoms over time. Thank you, goodbye.